With the cone zone alert in Holyoke, 91 North will be shut down at exit 14 for lighting work overnight tomorrow. Work will be happening from 9 tomorrow night until 5 Wednesday morning. MassDOT says that all vehicles will be required to get off of 91 North at exit 14, then cross Cherry Street and then re-enter the highway using the on-ramp at Cherry Street. MassDOT says that there will be signage in place to help drivers get through this detour.